Alright, got some new photos from Cuss Road. They're not timestamped, so we don't know when they were taken. All the photos in this lot say they were taken at 8:30. There's what? Roll 1 through 3 are from 11-6. Roll 4 through 14 are all from the 7th. Roll 13 and 14th are Cuss Road. 15, 16, and 17 are the 10th. Photos aren't the greatest. But they do give you a different perspective. They try to say this is 8:30 in the morning. Not buying it. Sun's in the west, but it's not 8:30 in the morning. This is the afternoon. This is way after its discovery. Sun's to the left, which is west. This is not in the morning. They're again lying again. I don't know if whoever FOIA'd these labeled them as that, or if that's how they came. I'm going to have to check the sign in, sign out, see what time this officer came on. James Reese. These are the photos taken by him. Idiots. They lie about everything. That's Wisconsin State DCI crime lab vehicle. Again, you see where the sun is. It's to the west, not east. This is not the morning. This is the afternoon. I don't have any photos of the actual site. Slowly and slowly they begin to release it piece by piece. That's all of them.